Randy, this is Tom Moore. Can you hear me?
Hey, Tom, my friend. How are you?
I'm doing fine, thank you. I didn't want to butt in the call, but I did just want to just say hello real quickly if I can to the audience.
Absolutely. We always love hearing from you, my friend.
Yes, thank you, Randy. And first of all, I do want to thank you sincerely for what you've done guiding the ship here. You are my inspiration to move forward. And every person on this line that is listening in, take to heart everything that he said. It is true. It is oh so true. We are in the rarest of the rare situation for the home-based arena because this has never been done before. But this is your ticket to financial freedom. And you've got a situation here where you're going to prosper, experience the law of increase each and every week. That's what I recognized on January 26th when I moved forward here. I had a horrible mountain bike accident. I actually broke my neck. I was wiped out. I was incapacitated completely, but I still saw the value of what this was all about. And I moved forward with Family Pack. I told my friends, I said, hey, I'm hurt, but I'm going to move on this, and I recommend that you do the same thing. Fast forward here, we're at day 90 now, so I really couldn't do anything for the first 30 days, did very, very little, but you know, as best I could, I moved forward, and that's what I recommend to every single person on this line. There are many ways to move forward. There's only one way to stand still. Move forward. Get productive here. Get busy. Start spreading the word. I would listen into every single webinar that there was because you got to get it in your mind before you get it in your, you know, get it goes from your mind to your heart to your wallet. And that's what I recognize. So long story short, we now have over 600 agents on the team, pretty well balanced, about over 300 on one team and over 300 on the other. And that's the nice thing about this. I mean, with sufficient effort, every single person on this line, you truly can create your, you know, the type of income that can allow you to get set free. And I really believe that we've got something that is for long term here. I'm in it to win it. I am dialed in big time. I flew to Boston. I went to Detroit last weekend doing sessions for people, a group of people that proved to me how serious they were. I said, okay, well, I'll show you how serious I am. I got on the airplane from Southern California, did several meetings in Detroit last weekend, and then I hopped on the plane, got up at 4 in the morning, Monday morning, and flew out to Boston, specifically to meet with Steve Labriola and Jim Merrill, the president of this company. Just wanted to sit across from the table with them, see them eye to eye, say hello, and let them know how serious we were about creating an empire here with TelexFree. What I came away from with that meeting is these are men of integrity, and that's where it all starts. You need to be dealing with people who have integrity, and these people do. That's number one. Number two, they're working very hard to build something here for the long term, because I know I speak for everyone on this line here. What do we want? We want a home. We want a home where you put forth, you know, one burst of effort once again here to create something here that can sustain you for years to come. And I earnestly believe that's where we are. So, Randy, once again, Kelly, thank you. All of you, thank you for all that you've done. Looking forward to great things here with TelexFree. For the new listeners online, hopefully you're inspired after hearing this call. Run, don't walk. Move forward today. Thank you, Randy.
Hey, Tom, I thank you, too, always for your words of inspiration and your excitement, guys, and you can hear it in his voice.